And good Wednesday morning to you. Nice cool start to the day. Boy, it's a big difference between today and yesterday. Looking southbound there, there's 8th Street. There's the principal building. You can kind of get a picture of what we're looking at here. Clouds in the sky. Can't really see that right now, but it is mainly cloudy out there currently. And the winds are blowing pretty good out of the north, 15 miles per hour. Temperature currently 46, but look at the wind chill, down to 40. It felt like it was in the lower to mid-60s yesterday, this exact hour. Now it feels like it's in the upper 30s and lower 40s for most of us. Actual temperatures are in the 40s across the state. Mid-40s Fort Dodge, upper 40s Ottumwa, mid-40s Lamoni. But look at the wind chills. Low 40s Ottumwa, upper 30s Fort Dodge. Feels like 36 Lamoni and 39 over in Council Bluffs. So it's going to be quite a bit cooler this morning or chillier than it was yesterday. Had some sprinkles off to the north and west. A lot of these are actually evaporating on their way to the ground, so we're not really seeing much out of this. Clouds are pretty thick for most of the state. They are a little thicker off to the north and west, though, and these will continue to fill in through the morning hour. So looks like we're not going to see much sunshine today, if any, but we may see a few peaks later on this afternoon. Now, off to the west, you see a nice little cluster of showers, even some snow into parts of Colorado, Panhandle of Nebraska, Wyoming as well. Snow all stays well to the west, and in fact, the showers you see in Nebraska generally should stay off to our west as well. We're watching the ones moving into eastern Kansas, though. Those may clip the southern half of the state. Later on this morning, may see a couple of showers out of that. The rest of us, just a slight chance for a sprinkle or two. That would include Des Moines. We may see a few sprinkles here, but measurable rainfall probably not going to be the case. So cooler air sliding in behind that cold front that pushed through yesterday. That's well off to our south now. So it's chilly across much of the center of the nation. Temperatures dropped 20, 30 degrees for most of us here in Iowa, and off to the south of us even cool as well. So mostly cloudy today. May see a sprinkle out there. Futurecast really not showing anything measurable. That would come up in the form of a green blob on the screen here, and you're not seeing that. You're just seeing all the gray, which indicates cloud cover. Noon, mostly cloudy, temperatures in the upper 40s. Low 50s is the best we're going to do this afternoon, and we'll keep the clouds around through about midnight. That slight chance for rain off to the south, maybe some drizzle, should disappear by about midnight. And notice the clouds start to clear out early tomorrow morning, so we'll see some sunshine popping out from west to east as we go through the morning hours. We'll continue to see more of that sunshine, but temperatures, they're not going to warm up too much here over the next couple of days. We're looking at lower to mid 50s for highs today. Again, 25 degrees cooler or so than what we hit yesterday. Here the metro, that puts us at about 52. May see a sprinkle here. Better chance for a shower looks to be off to the south later on this morning. North winds 10 to 15. Overnight tonight, 36 is your low temperature. Isolated showers once again look to be generally south of us here in the metro. We may still see some sprinkles through midnight. Otherwise, dry tomorrow with some sunshine. We'll call it partly cloudy, becoming mostly sunny late. 54 is all we're going to do for a high. Look at the lows next couple of nights. Back into the 30s, not only tonight, but tomorrow night we're back down near the freezing mark as we head towards Beggar's Night and Halloween. It looks like temperatures will be in the 60s.
Okay.
Sometimes they kind of snap our 8-day forecast away from us, don't they? Well.